On arrival in the Strasbourg area, and after having passed the Andlau intersection, the approach controller cleared the flight for the VOR DME approach to runway 05. The flight instead requested to fly the ILS approach to runway 23, followed by an intentional missed approach and visual approach to runway 05. The controller advised them that this would result in delays, so they agreed to accept the VOR DME approach. The approach controller suggested radar guidance to bring the airplane back towards Andlau intersection and to shorten the approach procedure, and the flight crew accepted. At this point, the aircraft was essentially over the Strasbourg VOR and still descending towards its assigned altitude of 5,000 feet. The controller issued instructions to turn left to a heading of 230 degrees magnetic, putting the airplane on an outbound track parallel to the VOR DME runway 05 inbound final approach course. While proceeding on the outbound track, having leveled at 5,000 feet, the captain briefed the approach and discussed the required flight path angle of 3.3 degrees. Nearing the end of the outbound leg, the controller instructed the flight crew to turn to a heading of 090 degrees in order to intercept the final approach course. During the turn, the controller issued further instructions to continue to turn to 051 degrees and noted that the flight was to the left of Andlau intersection. The first officer, seeing that contrary to his expectations, the flight would not be overflying Andlau intersection, suggested a turn to the right and a heading of 070 to intercept the final approach course. At this point, the airplane was cleared for the approach and was approximately on the final approach course. The airplane departed 5,000 feet and the flight crew began configuring the airplane for landing. As the descent began, the controller instructed the flight crew to report when the airplane was over the VOR. The acknowledgement of this request was the last transmission from the flight. The flight began its descent 11 nautical miles from the Strasbourg VOR. The investigation concluded that, based on conversation on the cockpit voice recorder, the descent was intended to be performed at a flight path angle of 3.3 degrees. However, the investigators noted that the actual commanded descent was 3,300 feet per minute and may have been the result of having inadvertently selected the vertical speed mode on the autopilot control panel. In this case, minus 33 would have appeared on the autopilot display, implying a 3,300 foot per minute descent, while in the flight path angle mode, minus 3.3 would have appeared in the same window. Approximately 45 seconds after beginning the descent of 3,300 feet per minute, the radar altimeter oral announced 200, indicating the airplane was 200 feet from the ground. The airplane then impacted the ground at an altitude of 2,620 feet and 10.5 nautical miles from the airport.